everyone. So for our very first sign of the week, as it's mental health awareness this week and the theme for that is kindness, I thought we could show some support by learning the sign for kind. So I'm going to show you that a couple more times. So it's your thumb hand on your chest and you bring it forward. So it's kind. Kind.